can't sit there and say it's not bad. In the last week, today is November 7th, Monday, 2001. Time is 4:14 Eastern Time. So many earthquakes have happened in the last 7 days. 7 days. Think it's bad? Wait till I pull this up. How many have happened in the last week? Are there volcanoes there? I mean, that's not good. Alaska. California. Mexico. Oklahoma. Oklahoma. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 in Oklahoma in the last 7 days. 7 days. Probably the same amount. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 27 in Oklahoma. 27 in Oklahoma. When's the last time this happened in this area? Seriously. When's the last time it happened in this area? 27 in Oklahoma in the last 7 days. Alaska. Look at Alaska. Look at this. Seriously. California. What is this out here? Atlantis? I have no idea. Out in the middle of nowhere in the ocean. Australia. Close to the South Pole, or some few. 6.2. I don't even think that one was on the news. If you can prove me wrong, go ahead, but you know, take a chance. Look at this. Everybody has to get this program. Get Earthquake 3D, like download it, because it shows you live time. Anytime an earthquake is felt, it comes up on the map. Just like this one here. This one over in Alaska. This one just happened. Within the last hour. 2.7. This isn't good. Seriously, this is not good. Let's pull up. Let's take a look here. When the next one is supposed to happen. It's November 11th is the next one. Let's pull up. Time this comet passes, asteroid or meteor, or whatever you want to call it. November 11th is the next one. Last one was October 23rd. That was the Turkey earthquake. Well, the double earthquake, the 7.2 and 6.2. October 23rd. November 11th is the next one. What's gonna do? How bad this is. Let's look at the last 3 days. This is the last 3 days. From today, the 7th of November 2011, to 4th. Between that time. Look at this. Last 3 days. 27 in Oklahoma. I just can't control that. When's the last time an earthquake like that happened there? good. Okay, let's take a look at the last 2 days. Last 2 days. This is the last 2 days here. Since the 6th. Kind of like a double thing here going on. Nothing compared to the 731 in Japan. From March 11th to March 23rd is nothing compared to New York. What the heck happened in Oklahoma? Last day since yesterday. Since yesterday. Last hour. As soon as it happened, in the last hour.
November 3rd, 2011. This is the latest images from Soho, which tells you that this is Earth facing here. What's happened is that our sunspot 1339 we've been looking at right here has emitted an X3 class solar flare. Now that's a pretty strong blast. And you can see the interaction on these lines that NASA's drawn in between these sunspots. Very strong, and this will be Earth facing in a few days. Again, we've got an X3 class. Hold on. Now, this is the image from the SDOE camera in the X-ray spectrum, and you can see the blast right there, guys. This is an enlarged image of the sunspot. Again, they were talking yesterday, the measurements were 40,000 kilometers high and nearly 100,000 wide. It's a big sunspot. This is your GOES data, your X-ray flux out of Boulder, Colorado. And you can see here, this is your CMX class right there inside your X-class range. Now, this is our latest images from our SOHO CR2 camera, and this is Earth facing. SOHO is between us and the Earth. And what we do not have the latest images of the X class here. We do have the M class that left today. Earlier, just letting you know, it was giving us an early warning shot there that this 1339 sunspot was going to be very active. We worried about it. There it is. That's your M class. We're going to update this as soon as we get our new images in, guys. So just a heads up on this. We'll be back up soon. Thanks.